Hello, and welcome back to Let's Play Dragon Age 2. In the last episode, we went through the caverns and fought a bunch of weird monsters and had a few weird talking sessions and then made a choice. It was all very weird episode. But now we are going to choose this option because we had two and one to leave and one to join. And we're going to join and see what happens.
So, this is the retreat. The Grey Wardens built it, I understand.
I'm surprised it's not full of darkspawn then.
We're not out of danger yet.
All right, well, let's go. Quest updated Heart of the Many. What is the quest update? The path out of the mountain was discovered. Blah blah blah. Map of sorts. Isabel's completed a collection of medallions. They seem to reveal a secret treasure hidden nearby. Venris has added another piece. They seem to reveal the location of treasure. All right, treasure. Great, great, great. So does that mean that there's treasure here in this area? Or, well, that doesn't tell me anything. I guess we'll find out. Time to.
When the time comes, I hope the Canari remember the part I played here. When what time comes? Never mind.
Spoilers! I know what it's. What the hell?
I knew you were a worthless traitor the moment I laid eyes on
Who
you.
the hell? Oh, not him.
Baron Arlange, so nice to see you again.
You filthy turnip! You
From
humiliated
a
me!
turnip? What? Eh, of course we're gonna fight. Duh. What would some action be without fighting? But I'm not gonna let you. I'm gonna stun you and kick your butt. See how you like it. Ugh. I need more stamina! There we go. Man, he's a pain in the butt. I really would like to know what he's doing though when he does that blue swirly thing. Oh, you stunned me, you jerk. Yeah, you guys got it. Those archers are killing me though. I hate those buddies. Whirl into the face! Yeah. 2 seconds, you're dead. Good.
He was persistent. I'll give him that much.
And does he have goodies on him? Nah. He has a shield. Meh. Nah. Okay. Well, there was that. Fun time. Onward to adventure or something. Okay, there's an enclave or something up here. I want to check it out. Nothing, I think. Except for a little hole. Wow, really big hole, actually. Can we go in it? Nope, but something's gonna come attack us. Of course they are! Just two little monkeys, huh? Attack it! Oh, there's more. Well, this seemed like a good idea, and now it seems like a waste of time. Vicious. Oh, this one's a vicious one. Oh no! Play side, that was it. Ah, thank God. Okay, well, let's keep going. Following the map. I see maybe an arrow up at the top, but I'm gonna kinda try to. What the hell? What the hell is that? Okay. I don't know. What does the map show us? Two arrows. I wish I could. Oh, where you go? Cache. Cache. Oh, okay, that's what I want to go first then. We'll go that way. I always end up going the right way, but I don't want to. It's weird. But we'll go this way then. And check these caches out. Do this one for. Of course. Of course! Couldn't it be easy, could it? Not after all the juggling I've done? Of course not. Just don't spit on me! You know that I did poison the Warren, you know, in the kitchen quest, and I still haven't seen what that was all about. Oh gosh, Isabella. Again, you and your freaking aggro. I swear you're gonna die, aren't you? Don't spit on her, don't spit on her, don't spit on her! God. Alright, come on. Oh, I'm stunned. Hey, big ugly. Come on, Hawk. Taunt that dumbass. I taunted you. Turn around. There you go. Oh, God. Why can't anything ever be easy? Oh, fudge. Now these little twerps. Man. They're still coming out of the hole.
Someone needs a good spectating.
Oh my gosh, please stop spawning. Really. I would prefer you all just to spawn at one time, honestly. This random spawning stuff is just extremely annoying. Are we done yet? We're in. And money. These creatures live on this mountain. I don't know, but there's too many. They're not high dragons.
Good point.
Alright, Isabella, we found a cache.
I do love a good treasure hunt, don't you?
Badge of armor what? Some kind of loot. Okay. Whatever. And we have another cache over here.
We the found the location.
Fog Warrior's gift. What is this stuff? It says it's in my inventory, but where? I don't know. Fog Warrior's gift. Oh, they're just stupid. Meh. Don't need items like that. I thought it was something cool for my companions. Of course it isn't. Of course. Well, I thought there was more than just the Isabella stuff going on in this DLC, so hopefully it doesn't let me down and something goes on with Fenris, because I really wanted to add some friendship points to him and have a good relationship thing with him, but so far it's nothing. Oh boy, what is this? Oh boy. I feel like something's gonna happen. Oh, Canary! Or Talvisha, whatever. Why are they here? This makes no sense! Alright, there's a bunch of guys up there I'm gonna take down. You guys get that side, I'll get this side. Don't you throw your sticks at me while I'm trying to get up to you? That's cheating. There we go. Hey, ugly, look at me. Kill him, Hawk. Jesus. There we go. Come on.
So, we won?
We did. We're gonna go to another cutscene.
Why can't things be easy for once? Talvashoth. Like Salit, but for sale. He must be close.
Okay. I'll just follow this path, shall I?
Uncle to leave me alone. He's often inappropriate.
What?
You find something inappropriate?
Extremely so. It's rather repulsive, actually. Please talk to him.
But it's far more entertaining if I don't.
Hawk.
Aww.
You have pretty eyes.
Oh, you're impossible.
Well, another save icon. Now what's gonna happen? Tell me something easy, and of course not. Oh, and that was a leader. Okay, great. Better get all the freaking aggro I can now. Just keep him stunned, guys, and we don't have a freaking problem on our hands. Wow, I'm taking a beating. Come on, ladies. Whoops. Where are you running to? You ain't running. What the hell? Oh, great. You are running. What the fudge? Oh, God. There's a mage? Is there a mage? Finish. You know what to do. Go get the mage. Oh, fine. I'll get the mage. God. I don't need people dying because you... Oh, shit. Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Get the mage! Now you guys help me. I was beating it up all by myself. Okay. Well, there's an arrow down here. Am I gonna be able to click on it even though there's a freaking guy down there? Talvishaw. Oh god. Stupid buggy stuff. Shit. Seriously? This is annoying.
You hit like my grandmother. And that's how it's done.
Random spawns, idiots. Go away. Alright, come on. Tell me that is all of it because there is an arrow up there that I need to investigate. Of course not. Just more crap. I killed that leader. I don't know what the hell he's doing. Leading us up the path. Oh, come on, guys. Stupid. Get him, Hawk. You have almost full health now. What the hell? That's cheating. Big fat cheater. Well, at least Talus is helping me. Isabella, go help Venris. Silly girls. I got you, Venris. I got your back, man. Go, Hawk.
I got what you need right here.
I'm not cleaning this up.
Oh.
Atas Shokra, Ben Hasroth.
Ebala Maras. Bendar.
Can we talk English, please? I want to know what you're saying. Give me subtitles or something.
Satarith Barak.
Oh my god.
Alat Kufir Abaz.
Atas Raval. Bana Heban.
Ew.
Salit is already here. He's meeting with the Duke at the base of the mountain.
Then we're going the wrong way.
We need to get down there before it's too late.
Oh boy. But I can't do it now because I'm running out of time. Unfortunately. So I gotta pause it there. Thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. And we will reach down to the end of the mountain and the next one and try to catch whatever we're catching. And, oh, I don't know. I'm lost. Thanks for watching. Bye.